So, any word of light, right here?
It's all about the picture.
So if you would raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of this state, and that I will faithfully discharge the duties of the judge of the 86th District Court according to the best of my ability.
I will.
So, Shirley, did you want to bring your treats out here?
Oops, pardon me.
All right.
I'm going to do a couple of them. And then we're also going to have him sign the oath book, which is how Antrim County does the oath books. And when I was doing my investigation for those judges, boy, was it handy. This book goes back to 2000, but we have more if you would sign here, and then I'll sign afterwards.
Thank you.
Ta-da.